fucking soul being played out my pop's hi-fi stereo. Looking at the photos, bugging on the names with the fold-out covers and the crazy illustrations. I got older and bought my own records. By 13, I had 3 crates collected. And that's my pride, no time for bike rides. Kept on the grind and I stayed inside. I was sort of a poser. I would have my friends over, cutting up till we wrecked that direct drive motor. Mom's turntable went through hell. A whole lot of wiki-wiki trying to teach myself. The records got scuffed cause the parties was rough, but I still showed up to try to rock some cuts. What? And I was young, but the bigger kids reached out. Give me 5 minutes on the decks to freak out. The type to get it right. Maybe one night I'll be rapping about my life on a cordless mic. No matter how it looked, always kept one foot between records and books. And the suckers got shook. Dreamed about it 2 decades straight, way before Rhyme Sayers first wax got made. The music is my love and it is my business. My name is Big Slug, I'm on the road to the... Selling 4-track tapes, trying to make enough apes to buy more blanks. There was all kinds of hits, backpacks and dreads, sweatshirts, trying to network and get some cred. The word was spread with speed, the name grew like weeds. Wasn't long till we took the lead. Twin Cities was little and the winter was bitter. Getting bigger and bigger, they started taking my picture for the shit I spit. Some rappers I knew quit, got jobs and a family, they just couldn't handle it. Rice and ramen, living like a roach, underground and broke, holding on to the hope. In a small town scene, we stole like a thief. No time to sleep with politics and beef, huh? They all pussies, dicks and assholes. Collected stripes from little freestyle battles. Many mics we gripped, any stage we'd rip. Even with no chips, we'd take them road trips. Loyal members of the crew had my back to death. Gene Pool moved side by self and stress. All we had was rhymes coming off of the mind. For the first time in my life, everything felt fine. The turntables turn while the DJs mix it. I didn't know I was on the road to the... Props. He eventually stops, or maybe hops on some desktop guest spots. The gangsters muscle up into the puzzle, but if they raps are whack, they go back to the hustle. I was the one on the opposite side of smoking a gun, taught me how to rhyme and how to run. Make or break it, the haters can't say shit. Stayed awake late night in his basement. Take notes, spray painted the paved road. The tape sold, got lucky with scapegoat. That means work, in other words, tour van. Peace to Jaybird, the man with the core plan. Seeds get planted, hands get handshakes. Damn straight, gonna keep going till the man breaks. And MCs who wanna make ends meet out on my route. But if I ever keep friendly, stack the blocks, catch that fox. Rhyme say it's locked on the Midwest crops. Troopers, soldiers, shoulder to shoulder. Sold out the shows and give the groupies to my chauffeur. New tour dates, take the money, put out more tapes and call it foreplay, ready for the war games. Sew it up and then fuck with the stitches. Atmosphere on the road to the riches, bitches.
Word up. Not yet. Y'all think we can get this money? Let me see you raise your hand up.